Greetings, loyal viewers. GhostBrothers here, back here once again in another reaction video as always. This time, I'm going to be reacting to The Fall of the Crystal Empire by Silly Philly Studio the Animation. So yeah, we're doing another MLP animation out here this time. Yeah, and it's been, what, like 10 episodes since Roll Ponies, which is the last MLP animation video I did. So anyway, this one has 6,941,000 318 views. And let's get this video started now, shall we? The following is a family movie.
Yeah.
Silly Philly Studios. Of course, that'd be King Sombra. Crystal Empire about 1,000 years ago.
Coward. Walled up in his fortress like it were a tomb.
Our ground forces can't advance beyond his crystal field. Do you know what he can do to our Pegasi? Unable to defend the world's approach. We only need a small window of attack. He's lost a lot of ground. The elements should dispose of him.
And if they don't?
Why would they fail?
Hypothetically speaking.
And I would say, Celestia looks a really badass in her armor, I must say.
Indeed. He knows not what forces he is tampering with. Let us not stay his end further.
Just the beginning. Yeah, this is like your nightmare. No. Nightmare going for 10.
You're a fool, you think that's what I'm trying to protect.
I have, like, no words to say right here.
Release me.
In due time. I was curious as to why your sister would fear you. It seems she's right to do so.
She does not fear me.
Yeah, I'm getting, like Star Wars vibes from this.
Do you think she honestly understands the night and all its glory?
Do not pretend you do in turn.
Oh, I understand perfectly. If I need to be a tyrant, then the best kind of slave is one who is willing.
Silence!
You can deny my warnings all you wish. It won't change your fate.
Save your breath.
Even if by some miracle you were to defeat me, you'd only soon fall to your sister. Why be forced to choose? Equestria will see many a foe in its future. Would it not make sense for us to stand against them together?
We would sooner take our own lives than submit to you.
Submit? Just like you have to your sister. I admire your resolve. You are strong. Far more fit to rule. Far more deserving of respect than Celestia. You have an opportunity now to take her place. Together, we can show the nation what it truly means to fear her the night.
You are a fool.
So be it.
The powers you were gifted with. The same powers I was born into. Where do you think the shadows all go to hide from the precious light? Just who do you think stands against them? What you possess is a mere fraction of their might. The same light I stand unyielding against each and every night.
Say that.
Nothing compared to them. You are nothing compared to me.
That is like...
You claim to know fear. I shall show you true terror.
That is like one deep speech given by Luna slash Nightmare.
I am a nightmare.
Oh, and just straight up killed.
Banish an entire empire like that. How much hatred and power would we truly facing? I'm just grateful you're alone. We can forget us in safety. We'll need to bear news of this defeat to our subjects.
True story of their battle with Kingstone. Alright, this is actually like a good animation. I mean, good on it. Like, kudos to those people who made it.
Alright then. I mean, that was like a good MLB fan animation by SFS. FS animation. I mean, kudos to them for making it. So, this is Glitch Bags here. Signing out on a side note. You're all awesome.